Hi guys, welcome to my channel. I am Siddharth and I make book related videos on this channel. So if you are a reader or if you want to start reading new books or if you want to know about some new books, then you should subscribe to my channel. So today I'm going to review two books. One is fiction, another one is non-fiction, and I just want to be clear that this is not a paid review. One of my viewers want me to review these books, so that's why I'm reviewing them. So let's get started. So my first book is Body Language by Aaron Pease. Now we all know that body language adds new dimension to human communication. So this book is interpretation of different body languages and different body postures. This book is actually filled with lots of illustrations. If you can see this, it makes reading even more interesting and understandable. So it's a must read for all those whose business or personal life deals with having interactions with people. My next book is 15 One Story Avenue by Abhishek Gupta. Now this is a fiction book, and if I talk about author, Abhishek Gupta works in a leading software company in Kolkata. He is fond of writing stories and articles and poems which are published in various websites and magazines. There are 15 different stories in this book talking about day-to-day life. Now this, since the book is written in the first person, so it makes reading even more relatable and enjoyable. There is a love story in this book, there is a patriotic story in this book, there is a life-changing story in this book, and all the stories in this book are heartwarming. And since the book is written by Indian author, so language is also easy. So if you love reading books by Indian authors, so I think you should give it a read. I hope you guys like my video, and in case you do, then do hit thumbs up. And in case you guys wish to connect with me on my social media, then the links are down below. Do check them out, and I hope to see you in my next video.